history. Spit that much when I sing, so you can come a little closer. All right, so my name's Matt Hyers, and I live here in Tampa, and it's my pleasure to be able to open up this event tonight. I've never opened up a book show before, but it's pretty cool. This song's called Honey, Let Me Sing You a Song.
Don't run away.
get our feet back on the ground. So honey, let me sing you a song, and listen to my words as they come out wrong. But don't run away, run away. So this next song I'm going to play, I haven't played live in about 2 years, but I asked Josh if he had any song requests, any songs of mine that he'd like for me to play, and this is one of them. So if I mess up, it's Josh's fault, not mine. I was ready for the truth, I wasn't ready for the situation. You're out of your mind, said we were fine, but now you want out. I was ready for a change, I wasn't ready for a revolution. Well, maybe in time, we'll figure this out.
Trip you up on a perfect day.
trip you up on a perfect day. On a perfect day. Thank you. This is another one that that Josh asked if I would play. And I played this one a little more recently. But it's an appropriate song because it's called State Lines. It's about traveling, and this is their first show of a 100-city tour.
Yeah.
A long tour. There'll be a lot of state lines crossed. Another night under glimmering lights, and the radio is all I can hear. We're gonna drive to a different town while you're waving in the rearview mirror. But I gotta keep on moving down this road. Oh, whoa, cause we're crossing over state lines and we're making up for lost time. Yeah, it's feeling like a free fall now. Nobody's gonna slow us down. Another call, cross the country tonight, and your voice is like a song in my ears. So keep a light on and don't say goodnight. We'll be gone before the morning is here. But I gotta keep on moving down this road. Crossing over state lines and we're making up for lost time. Yeah, it's feeling like a free fall now. Nobody's gonna slow us down. Nobody's gonna slow us down. Oh, it's tearing your heart out, but baby, you gotta be free. Oh, it's tearing. Crossing over state lines and we're making up for lost time. Yeah, it's feeling like a free fall now. Nobody's gonna slow us down. Oh, we're crossing over state lines and we're making up for lost time. Yeah, it's feeling like a free fall now. Nobody's gonna slow. So, tuning sounds weird. All right, so I released a new record a few months back, and this is one of my favorite songs on the album. It's called I'm Not Here.
Yeah.
And I've never played it just by myself before. It's kind of, on the album, it's like piano driven. So we'll see how this goes. Just imagine, as I'm playing it, imagine a piano in your head. Just whatever, just any kind of piano sound. And imagine it driving the song. Things are getting better.
somebody's only one. I am somebody's sucker and somebody's fear. I am somebody's Shakespeare, but I am not here. Your eyes on the prize. Things are getting better, always getting better. Sunsets on TV, home runs, ex-girlfriends and kids with guns. Things are getting better, always getting better. Things are getting better. Things are getting better all the time. I am somebody's brother, somebody's son. I am somebody's only one. I am somebody's sucker and somebody's fear. I am somebody's Shakespeare, but I am not here. Somebody's only one. I am somebody's sucker and somebody's fear. I am somebody's Shakespeare. I am somebody's Jesus and somebody's gun. I am somebody's $7 million. I am somebody's Judas and somebody's queer. I am somebody's last year, but I am not here. I am not here.
Thank you so much.
One of us is wearing deodorant.
Yes. Bring it in, bring it in. All right, so I have a couple more songs I'm going to play. This one's a cover song, which I typically don't play too many covers because I can barely remember the lyrics to my own song. The song's much less somebody else's. So, but this is one that I like to play. It was a song written in the 50s by a guy named Chuck Willis. I found this out after I became familiar with a version that the band did in like the 70s. And so the 50s version was like a doo-wop song. The band version was like a rock and roll kind of thing. And this sounds nothing like either of those. But a fact that I learned recently was that Chuck Willis released this song called I Don't Want to Hang Up My Rock and Roll Shoes. And then like right when the song released, he died. And the song went like number one or something, so. Sad fact, not a fun fact, it's a sad fact. And it's a song for underdogs.
Mama, she done told me she don't like this rock and roll. But mama, mama, please. Mama, you just don't know. I don't wanna hang up my rock and roll shoes. No, I don't wanna get a job and set yourself some goals. But don't they understand? I just wanna rock and roll. I don't wanna hang up my rock and roll shoes. No, I don't wanna hang up my rock and roll shoes. Oh Lord, I get that feeling every time I hear the blues. And yes, I will do my homework. Oh, I will clean the yard every day. I'll even do the dishes. I'll do anything you say. Rock and roll soon will fade away. They say that rock and roll soon will fade away. They say that rock and roll soon will fade away. No matter what they say, rock and roll is here to stay. I don't wanna
Tampa, Florida. Y'all don't want to hang up your rock and roll shoes, right? Can we sing that together?
I don't want to hang up my rock and roll shoes. No, I don't want to hang up my rock and roll shoes.
Thank you. Y'all sounded good. So thank you guys for coming and hanging out. My name is Matt Hires, and it's my pleasure to open up the show for Josh and Ryan tonight.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot, man. I think there's some people trying to get in if you guys want to help them out. You guys can stand up here if you want.
Yeah, it's over there.
It's only one more song, so. So I have some CDs over here if anybody wants to pick those up, too. They're $10 each, and I'm on, you know, all the Twitters and Facebooks and all that stuff. So if you want to keep track of what's going on, I actually have a lot of stuff coming up. I'm going into the studio next week and recording some new stuff and working on a tour coming up and everything. So anyways, thank you, guys. This song's called Restless Heart.
Come from the ugliest places, you come from the worst of them all. Heartbreakers like you are hard to erase. You lift me up just so I fall. I followed you all the way down to the coast, and we kissed under traveling skies. I wish I had seen what was coming for me, but you wear such a lovely disguise. All just a game. Everyone's looking for love, looking for something to hold on to. been looking for 25 years, and I know I will find it in you.
Thank you guys. You all have an awesome night.